Thanks, Robin. I'm Maureen Berg, and I'm a microbiologist studying the viruses that infect bacteria. But today, I'm here to tell you about sea anemones. Anemones don't have an anus or much of a digestive system, so strictly speaking, they do not fart. They have one opening into their gastrovascular cavity, which is the anemone equivalent of a stomach where food is digested. This opening, the siphonophore, does double duty as both a mouth and an anus. Hapless small animals are trapped in the anemone's tentacles, which contain singing cells called nematocysts, and are dragged into the gastrovascular cavity where they are digested. The bad news, if you're seeing anemone prey at least, is that the singing isn't over, because this cavity contains singing filaments called aconcha, which also release enzymes to break down food. In this way, anemones can digest their food in as little as 15 minutes, and any food the anemone can't digest, such as shells and bones, is passed back through the mouth, or the anus, depending on how you want to look at it. If the anemone is threatened, it will eject its aconcha filaments from its siphonophore as a form of defense, stinging and repelling any would-be predators. Sadly, there is no gas involved, or that would be really a silent but deadly fart. So now I'm going to pass it on to Dr. Chinita Feng to talk about spiders.